There are many personal stories of courage and loss. Senior correspondent Rick Leventhal is on the ground in northeastern Libya with that story.
This video was taken from a cell phone that locals say belonged to a soldier in Gaddafi's army who dropped the phone near Ajdabiya after recording a rocket attack on the town. Fox News can't verify the authenticity of the footage.
For a week, we got no electricity, no water, nothing, you know. People, they cannot even find anything to eat, you know. So everybody had tried to escape.
Idris says his family escaped Ajdabiya as Gaddafi's army moved in. It's now the front line. Opposition fighters are speeding there in pickup trucks equipped with machine guns and anti-aircraft weapons. Ambulances speed in the other direction, toward the hospital. Rebel leaders say four of their men were killed and seven wounded today.
When people ask who the rebels are, who are the rebels?
The rebels are just ordinary people. They seek their freedom, you know. They seek nothing. They are not terrorism. They don't belong to Al-Qaeda and this propaganda, you know. And they are not taking drugs. They are all honest people, you know, from all over the country, you know. They just seek their freedom. That's all.
Is this a civil war?
It's not a civil war. Never going to be a civil war. As you see now, everybody's united. We got one enemy, you know.
That enemy has been weakened. The road from Benghazi to Ajdabiya is littered with the charred wreckage of Gaddafi's tanks and other military vehicles destroyed by fighter jets enforcing the no-fly zone.
Everybody who tried to support us, to save our souls, to save more bloodshed, we thank them very much, you know.
Then this man who's lost his home gave me his scarf as a gesture of gratitude to the West. In eastern Libya, Rick Leventhal, Fox News.